Jan Pinto, pinasok na. Pinto, left it for Bishop, elbow J, pasok na naman yan. Seems to be his favorite shot.
And Kelly Nabong, who was activated 2 days ago, will also not be seeing action anytime soon because of a swollen ankle and a torn meniscus on his right knee. Despite all these injuries, Coach
gets a rebound, showing us some handles as he brings it across. Oh, no, he lost it. I was just about to say, kumagard skills, biglang nawala Pinto. Chancing upon that scene, uy, bigay nagdadala. Kaya ko. Cross court all the way to Karam. Finds its way back to the other side. Bello will release from 3-point land. He drills that. Well, and sabi nga nila, everybody's got some talent. It's not during the PBA. You get the playing time, you can produce.
And you take the opportunity, diba? Including Kelly Nabong.
Cliff Hodge goes to the other side. Now Bello hit 1-3 already. This time he's going to drive it a bit closer. Upstairs, quick swing. Pinto, 3. Finds the mark. Almazan. Now with Pinto. 8 to shoot. Bishop jumper. Oh, look like this. Getting into the rhythm. 12 puntos na para sa kanya. Nakaagaw pa si Pinto. What's Rashawn gonna do? He'll try. But he's not there. Pinto asking for a foul to boot. Pero hindi binigay ng mga referee.
See how patient Peralta is with the offense. Moving that basketball from one end to the other. That time finding
itong Meralco Bulls. E point guard yung matinding mga point guard.
That's right.
Ronnie Magsano.
Right. One of the best ever. Oh, look at that. Sibonya really protesting you to the initial reaction. Na hindi naman siya. Nabigyan ng technical doon, but he felt he missed him. Oh, he felt he got ball on ka. Pero yung record of losses, ayaw mo nun eh. Eh, hawak na nga nila. Nadadagdagan pa at the game. Game to game. And Bishop gets another basket. He's off.
Puntos na import.
Once again, throwing it to the opponent. Pinto will finish on the break.
Yung mga inaasahang import na, for our television.
20-point lead for Meralco. 9 minutes 48 to go.
Oh, just a great pass once again.
Oh, tapos bigla ninipad sa kaliwa. Para umiyak. Nakita ko, may caught a glimpse of the Meralco coaching staff there. Hindi ko alam, ha? Sino bang mas, parang malambot yung hair? Si Patrick Fran?